The first thing, I'm Shawn McIntosh, I'm the president of the board of directors for the First Amendment Foundation. One of the new areas that we're looking into is this concern, we have great concern that language on Georgia ballots has become increasingly misleading. The constitutional amendments, someone was telling me tonight that that pretty much saved us from motherhood and apple pie, and we would oppose them. And we need the transparency, we need transparency on the language on the ballots, so that the citizens know what they're voting on. And we're gonna be really tracking that trend and working on that.